presented by KTLA Television. And now here's your fiddling friend and mine, Spade Cooley!
Thank you. Thank you, friends, and welcome to another Slam Bake here on Tuesday night. One of our violinists, Marion McKinster, wrote a calypso song, and it seems to be all about yours truly, Spade Cooley. So let's listen to Casey Jones and the rest of the girls and see what they've cooked up.
Number. Of course, Casey and the girls did it. Say, I acquired this at a rummage sale today, Lucita, and I wonder if you could play a tune on it.
Ooh, we shall try, Spade.
Well, see, see. Young girls who play French horn in our band, and one's name is Linda McCullum, the other Annette Bienvenue. This is Annette Bienvenue, and this is Linda. Come into the chorus, girls. What have you selected to play for us tonight?
Dorothy.
Ain't she sweet? Well, you certainly are. Can I beat it off? One, two, two, two.
Hey, what in the name of Petrullo is going on here? These trumpets are pointed backwards. Trumpets always have to face the front. You should know that, Spade.
Arthur, they're not pointed backwards.
Spade, look, did these trumpets go through a fire or what happened? Are you ashamed of the music? You want the music to go back there? Any good sound professional knows that the music faces the microphone. I know that it faces a microphone. I'll show the girls.
Aren't you the sound man? You're not supposed to play.
But I know it, Spade. You'd hired me for sound. You want good sound. It's about time you had some.
Certainly I want good sound, but
then listen.
No, please. Your job is to do the sound job. Now, the band business is completely behind you now.
All right, Spade, we'll make the greatest contribution toward the return of radio. We'll make the sound the thing. All right, now we turn around. The sound should be the thing. Yeah. Now, play this way. This way, they're hearing it.
One, two, two, two. Oh, you're right.
Hey!
A young lady who is brand new to our show. She's not new to a lot of you because she's been on many, many coast-to-coast shows and even some local shows here. Miss Bonnie Sloan, but she just sings up a storm. Come in, honey.
Bonnie Sloan!
What are you going to say, hon?
Bonaparte's
retreat. Take it away, Marion.
Met the man I love in a town way down in Dixie. Neath the stars up above, he was the sweetest man you ever did see. Sweetest in the contest, oh, we ever been in dark seas. My little place, the Bonaparte's retreat. Oh, the world was bright when he held me on that night. And I heard him say, please don't ever go away. When he took me in his arms and told me of my many charms, he kissed me by the little place, the Bonaparte's retreat. Oh, the world was bright when he held me on that night. And I heard him say, please don't ever go away. He took me in his arms and told me of a many charms. He kissed me by the fiddle played the bone of heart.
Jones is going to do a tune tonight for the folks at Ridgecrest, who were so wonderful last 2 weeks ago when we played up there. All the folks at Ridgecrest, here is a tune. Casey's going to sing for you now. It's a train tune entitled Dream Train, Casey Jones.
Sweet old lady hollers.
Casey. Honey, I wonder if I could borrow your caboose.
Anytime, Spade.
Well, thank you so much. I need this for a little bit.
Well.
What a sneaking way to get a piano on. Right now, here is Miss Joanne Castle to just beat this thing to halfway to death. Sit down, Miss Castle. Joanne Castle. Yes, sir.
I'm Sergeant Kilpatrick from San Diego Police Department.
I think I'm very glad to meet you, sir. I'm not sure.
And this is my partner in crime here, Officer McMath.
Officer McMath, and your name, sir, again?
Yes, Kilpatrick, Sergeant Kilpatrick. Well,
officer, what can we do for you? We're down here from San Diego.
Well, we wanted to make sure that you could find your way down to San Diego for the dance this Friday night that you were supposed to play for us.
Yes, we will be there, officers. We certainly will.
We had heard about this smog up here, so we wondered maybe we might show you your way out.
But you're going... Oh, he's set for the Chamber of Commerce. We could tell that. Bless your hearts, we'll be there. Will you tell us the place briefly? Where is the place?
It's at the Mission Beach Ballroom.
At the Mission Beach Ballroom, certainly.
9 o'clock.
9 o'clock, we'll be there. And thank you very, very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, officer. Wonderful to have you. Thank you. Just before we went on our show, we heard a young fellow sing... I don't know whether I'm supposed to tell you how old he is or not, but I think you'll gather that he's not too old, but he really sings a very mean, mean song. I want you to meet him for the first time on our program here, Benny Zeppo. Benny, come in, will you? Benny, I wonder if I could ask you, how old are you?
14.
14.
Mm-hmm.
And you sing rock and roll tunes, don't you?
Yes, sir.
And you just got a brand new record contract. When was that?
Oh, that was about... I'd say about 3 days or...
3 days ago. I imagine you're all shook up about it, aren't you?
Yes.
What are you going to sing?
All shook up.
Well, all right.
Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. A friend say a man's in white as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Shook up. Yeah. Honey, please don't have me on my mind. I'm a little mixed up, but I'm feeling fine. When I get a girl that I love best, my heart beats so it scares me to death. Well, she touched my hand. What a chill I got. A little like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Oh, yeah, hey, hey.
be right back, friends, after station identification. Gloria Tennis, our harp player, has a lot of strings to pull tonight, and she's going to pull a whole flock of them right now on a wonderful tune just for you. Gloria Tennis. Thank you. Thank you, friends. Right now, we'd like to bring Gloria Tennis in to talk to you folks just a little bit. Honey, you know, I didn't go very far through school. I suppose you can tell by the way I talk. But I'm going to be instrumental in your graduating a day early. You're graduating from Westlake College tomorrow. Is that right?
Right.
Well, we pulled a few strings of our own tonight, and we have here Mr. Alvin Leonard of the Westlake Music College, and we'd like to bring him in right now because he has a presentation for you.
You're
flat. Oh, is she already graduated now?
Yeah. This second it happened.
Well, we're mighty grateful. Bill Stafford, our musical conductor, also graduated from your school, and also who else?
Joanne Castle,
our coordinator.
Yes.
Thank you very, very much. Very thank you. Thank you very much. Very thank you. Here is our own Eddie Keeley right now to sing for you. Don't forbid me. Hey, come here.
Don't forbid me to hold you tight, darling, don't forbid me to hold you tight. Let me hold you in my loving arms, 'cause it's cold and I can keep you warm. Don't forbid me kiss your lips, darling, don't forbid me to kiss your lips. Let me kiss you, please, baby, please, 'cause it's cold and your lips might freeze. There's a strong west wind a-blowing and the big blue moon above, and pretty baby, I'll be knowing you need some hot, warm and love. Don't have forbidden me to kiss you, dear. Darling, don't forbid me to hold. desire. Cause it's cold, so don't forbid my desire.
Expect to find a coolie except in the middle of Chinatown. And here now is Miss Casey Jones singing for you Limehouse Blues. An arranger and I got together the other night and wrote a tune for my son Donnell. We call it Donnell's tune. It goes like this. Kick us off, will you? Thank you.
Here is our choir, ladies and gentlemen, fronted by Miss Casey Jones to sing The Streets of Laredo. That happy note, we leave you tonight. We sincerely hope you'll be tuned off the same station next week, 8 to 9, if you will. Don't this is your fiddling friend, Spade Cooley, say for the whole gang, shame, shame on you.
Good night, everybody.
Tuesday night at 8 for the Spade Cooley Show.
It's Western Variety, television's most popular Western show. First half brought to you by new iPad Tuesdays with WD9. New iPhone destroys decay bacteria best, better than any other leading brand, including fluoride toothpaste.
Western Varieties. We got a big and old tap for sure tonight, and we're going to get her started out with our friends, the Frontiersmen, how, Wayne and how. Yay!
You ought to see Deacon Jones when he rattles his bones. Old Possum Brown dancing around like a clown. Boy, at Jemima, fast 83, shot not full of pep.
Watch your step, watch your step.
One-legged Joe hopping round on his toe. Throw the way his crutch and holler, let her go.
Hail, hail, gang's all here for the Alabama Jubilee.
Well,
all right.
Providentially, neither one of us can dance.
Jake and Jones as he rattles and bones. Old Parson Brown dancing right like a clown. Old Aunt Jemima past 83. Pull the fat, pull the fat, pull the fat. One-legged Joe dancing round on his toe. Threw away his crutches, hollered, hey, let her go. Hail, hail, the gang's all here for the Alabama Juba.
Wonderful people that haven't visited with us since last Christmas. Sure, you're going to enjoy them. Here they are, Nita and Happy. Yay! Thank you.